My name is Caitlin, and my great-grandmother lived during the Great Depression. She was homeschooled by her mother until the fifth grade, and then she went to public school. Her father lived, he moved them over from Wisconsin to work in the shipyards, where he worked there because of the Great Depression, and that is my story.